Yeah.
It's good. Check it out, y'all. You know what it is. It's your boy Chef Raekwon right here, chilling right now. You know what time it is. Salute with my brothers. Playaz Circle. Shout out to Titty Boy. Shout out Dollar. You know what time it is. They're my good friends. When I first came to ATL, they might have been the first niggas I was fucking with when I was out here. You know what I'm saying? Titty is my nigga. Straight G'd up. Always been like that. And it's so crazy is, you know, I ain't even really know his situation with whatever else he was dealing with, far as Ludacris and, you know, just they whole campaign. But me and them dudes built a relationship on some street shit, on some real groundwork shit. And when they dropped the duffel bag boys, it's like a nigga was happy for him, you know what I mean? Because these are dudes that I know is real G's to me, and the street get down the same way I get down. So, you know what I mean? When them niggas made their debut, it felt good to know that I knew them before they actually, you know what I mean, started busting they nut. Dollar gave me a call, yo, blank, blank, blank. Yo, we street niggas. I got your back, you got mine. That's how that got dealt with, you know what I mean? He sent me something. I liked it. We was talking real, real drug, real shit, you know what I mean? Overall, that's what it was, you know what I mean? That's how I pop, you know what I mean? Anybody that know me, they already know that before anything, rap and all that, we got a certain kind of relationship. He called me, said, yo, Chef, I want you involved with the project. It was no problem, you know what I mean? That's what we did, you know what I mean? That was that. So just get ready for them and support real niggas, man. These niggas been around the game for a minute. They not just fabricating it. They live it same way we live it. You know what I'm saying? So once again, it's your boy Chef. Dollar Titty Holla, y'all know what it is, man.
Built for the game, I came from the bottom up. Tough luck, puffin' that grain, man.
Came from the